what's going on? Welcome back to Catch Them on Camera. Hey, today we got some Bleachers Secret Life featuring Lana Del Rey. Now, I do not know who Bleachers is or are at all. But Lana Del Rey, I've been wanting to have her on the channel. I didn't know where to fit her in at. So this is my opportunity. Hopefully she has a big part in the song or a notable feature or whatever. And maybe we'll get put on the Bleachers. Maybe he's somebody I need to be listening to. Or they or she. I don't know who this is yet. Maybe there's somebody I need to be listening to. So we'll find out. But before we get into the action, I got to hit y'all with the motivational quote of the video, which is, follow your vibe. You know what I mean? Stop trying to conform to what other people think you should be or think you should do or whatever. Be you. People are going to judge you no matter who you are. They're going to judge you for trying to fit in. They're going to judge you for trying to stand out. So just do what you want to do. You know, you're damned if you do, you're damned if you don't type of situation. So do you, be you, own that. For real. And it's okay to coexist like me, right? I don't want to say that I'm religious because words like religious and picking a certain religion, I don't really like that. But I do believe in God. I do follow that. But I can also hang out. Well, I got gay homies, right? Like shit like that. Like, I'm not going to be like, oh, I can't hang out with you because you go against what I mean, in a certain degree, like if he was like a Satanist or something, yeah, I wouldn't. Maybe I wouldn't want to do that. But who am I to tell him, hey, I can't associate with you strictly because you're gay? He's a cool dude. All of a sudden, I find out he's gay and now I can't do that. Nah, he's cool. You know what I'm saying? Like, for me, we can coexist. We can disagree and coexist just because I don't want to be homosexual. Don't mean that you can't, and I would disown you if you are. You know what I mean? Like, we can't be like that. It's not our job to judge. It's not our job to put people in their place. You know what I'm talking about? We all need to stick together. The world is too much going on already. We don't need no more separation. It's okay to disagree, but we can still coexist. Y'all remember that? Now, with all that being said, let's get straight to the action. Now, I feel like that was serious. Matter of fact, if you stay for that whole quote, go to the comments right now and type in, since the song is called Secret Life, go type in Motivated Life, and I know you stayed. That was a good one. I killed y'all with that one. I haven't heard Lana Del Rey since like 2017, I think. I don't know, y'all. Okay, we got the chill vibe. I just wanna have you in a secret life. You're always looking like a photograph just took. Acting high life, reading your own Russian books. Don't I know who you think I am? I hear Lana coming in the back. But hey, this song feels like a old, like 1970s, like just big chill vibes. I'm digging it. I wish it was a little louder in my headphones, but it can only go so loud so I can feel it a little more. But I feel the vibes. I see it. Even this cover art looks older. Been trying to tell you I want you the most. And I talk so much. The secret life, where you and I can get but out of my mind. Okay, so that was my introduction to Bleachers. Lana didn't have a verse, she just did some backing vocals. So we didn't get the Lana I wanted her to have a bigger part, but this isn't her song, so I guess I shouldn't have expected too much. But Bleachers, Okay, it makes sense that they would work together. He got the old school vibe. She always had the old school vibe. So it all makes sense. Cool song. I don't know if it's something that I would necessarily add to my playlist. But if somebody wanted to bump it, I'll be cool. It's a cool little vibe. I like a lot of different music. You know, it's not just rock or rap or pop or... I can appreciate different music. Y'all know I make music, right? I haven't made music in a while, but I do have a music channel. So y'all can see it. I've made different types of music. I made rock songs, rap songs. I've done that. So I could appreciate a good song. If you stay to the end of this video, go to the comments and put some white hearts or gray hearts, whatever your phone has. I think mine has gray hearts. It might be white. I don't know. White or gray hearts. Go to the comments and put that, and I know you stayed for the whole video. If you want to see my full reaction to this video, go check out the Patreon. It's the only way. It's only $1 a month. You can't beat that. You get full videos, early videos. You can't beat it. And you can request videos to me too. Now that tier costs a little more, but not that much. So go check it out. Think about it. Also, before you get up out of here, make sure you are subscribed and you do like the video. I'm going to leave y'all with that. It's been your boy, Cashamore on Camera. I'm out.